far inside. Still there. T5. Clear, clear. Mic check. Mic check. Anybody else got a mic here? Is everybody freaking typing?
I got a mic. Mic. I hear you.
Thank you.
Let me tape. Mic check. Not okay.
No one of you has a good mic.
Everyone.
One lap to green. Line up on the outside.
Whoever can't say with a nice looking car.
Which one?
The Tennessee Volunteers car.
Yeah, that'd be me. Thanks, I appreciate it.
I fall on my hands, not my hand. I know I was wrong.
Now wait your turn, man. Why can you guys not wait your fucking turn?
Judge South 50.
Everybody's in such a hurry. Alright, for everybody that doesn't understand, weaving back and forth does nothing for your tires.
Catch them.
They're literally already too tense.
Why does it do nothing for your, for their tires?
Catch them.
Calm down, number 12.
Get ready, going green. Pace car is in. Green's out, green flag. 20 to go. In 5. E5. Stay high. Clear.
What the fuck, stupid asshole? Who took it 3 wide? I wanna know.
You caused that shit, stupid A-bar. You're a fucking idiot.
Fucking bastard, it's not me, Daniel, it's not me. Watch the replay.
Dumb, you wanted to spin us out.
Still there.
You spun out the field, being a fucking idiot.
Still there.
You moron, it wasn't me!
Round 17, come. Yeah, calm the fuck down before you wreck everybody.
Oh, I got a feeling it's coming.
Yeah, I'm trying to hang back here. If you're sitting in fourth, I'll do the same.
Hello.
Yeah, 17's getting a little fucking antsy.
Still
there. Yeah, good overshot. I've had to back out a few times to avoid crashing in.
Don't close the door at me! Don't close the fucking door at me! Fucking son of a bitch!
Shut up,
you're gonna blame that on the physics, Matt.
You're dropping debris, bring it on in.
In Oval, there's no physics.
Y'all need to chill.
Guys, I told him.
So cross today.
Why do I foresee the future? I told him don't rejoin.
Who's that fucking idiot on the front street?
Thanks, Red Team, for letting me get gang control. Whoever that fucking moron in that red car is,
he's... Ah! Control.
Punch that 17 car, man. Get him out of here.
You're scaring me.
Five laps to go.
Fucking idiot, man.
That's it, go.
Yep.
Gotta ruin a good race.
Outside. Down the bottom. Three wide. Clear. Car outside. Clear.
There, he's out of there now.
So far up high.
It's gonna be fun!
Go high. Go low, go low. Inside.
I know it's gonna be fun!
Here we go.
It looked like it was almost getting intentional in the end towards him. Not from him even.
Right there.
That was a close finish, well done, boys.
Yeah, I gotta see how close that actually was.
There's the flag, it's over.
That was getting horrible at the front there, he did well hanging back. That's all I was doing, I was just waiting for them to wreck. I feel really sorry for the guy who was in the lead, I can't remember his name, but that 17 just totally screwed him.
Yeah, I know, and the black car, I can't remember what number he was a little bit off and on.
Oh yeah, he drifted up a couple of times, but it was nothing too bad. Then the 17 was just being leery. I had to keep backing out to not turn him around. He kept cutting down on me.
Well, I really got to congratulate the, I think it was actually the 12, because when we went by that red car that was like sitting still through the dogleg, man.
Yeah.
My hands full of my car. That damn car was going left, right, left, right, left, right. And he played back and let me get my spot.
The race is over.
Wow, that's pretty gentlemanly.
You always tell the story of your life after each race.
Okay, punch it.
Yeah, I gotta watch that finish again, damn it. I can't.
It's over. The moment is gone.
What the fuck, stupid asshole?
What the fuck, stupid asshole?
Get
a fucking mo-
Everybody.
Okay. 10.